Hi everyone, I'm David Cook, professional musician extraordinaire, and you are on AmericanIdol.com. I always love coming back to Idol, especially to get to perform a song, but really just to come back and see the people behind the scenes that you build these relationships with. That's reason enough to come back. We're performing our new single, Land Me Low, tonight. It was a concerted effort in the writing process to try to step out of my comfort zone and try some different things, and so I think the energy is something that I don't know that I've ever really tapped into before, but it's exciting, and I still feel like it's inherently me. The new album right now, we have, I'd say probably half of it written. I'm really not putting parameters on it, so some of the best songs that I think I've written for this record have been with people I would have never expected. And so I'm just gonna continue to adhere to that theory. It seems to be working. My favorite place to perform, I'm still pretty partial to back home in Kansas City. You know, going home from my hometown visit, that was insane. But really, every time I've been able to come back to Kansas City and perform, it's always just been like the perfect vibe. I don't know how to explain it. I think the biggest lesson I've learned since Idol is it kind of goes hand in hand with the advice I would give to anybody auditioning. I think in the last few years especially, had to really double down on what it is that I want to do and where I want my voice to sit, and not only where my voice currently sits. And I think with that in mind, it's just important to continue to have goals. After I perform on Idol, I'm actually heading to DC to participate for my fifth year now in a Race for Hope. It's to raise funds and awareness for brain cancer research, which you know, it's very close to home for me, obviously. And so that's next on the calendar, something I'm really really excited to get back to. You guys can all go to my Twitter account. That's at the David Cook, or you can go to my Facebook page as well, or go to davidcookofficial.com. We'll keep it up to date with shows and anything else going on, and you guys can check all that stuff out. In the meantime, I love you guys. Thank you very much.